Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Korea.
Important project. What project?
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chamber?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John, come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah. Heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's a Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
No shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarah. You there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal. It's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
What's you looking for?
I'm going to need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Gonna need Molotovs.
Okay. See you, Corporal St. John.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John.
You there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
It's this damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Greenhurdy College? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Over the fighting platypus or some shit. Yeah, anyway, when I fucked out, I left everything behind, including my tools. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Meet me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. Colonel, found Sergeant Foster. She's...
Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look. Yes. And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. That should be...
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Colonel, found Sergeant Foster. She's heading back now.
Good work, Corporal.
Thank you, sir. I'll check back in later, see how she's doing. St. John out.
O'Brien,
Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look. Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp. Come in.
Deke. It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Yeah, it's, everything's fine. Booze man, it's, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah, it's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but now they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean, where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, goddammit, listen to me. We cannot let the Colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, Look, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there. You hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right. That's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I can't... Deke? Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it. Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John, sir, I wanted to check to see how Sergeant Foster was doing.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Now that's a gun. Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John.
St. John, open up.
Corporal Deacon, hello.
Hello, Sergeant.
All right. Otsukare-sama, Corporal.
Corporal Fancy Pants. How are things, Deke?
Hello, Sergeant.
Good piece of equipment, right there. Well, there you go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John, sir, I wanted to check to see how Sergeant Foster was doing.
Foster, yes. Yes, she'll be fine. Thank you, Corporal. The report contained high praise for your actions and bravery. You are to be commended.
Well, thank you, sir. She's a survivor.
We're all survivors, aren't we?
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! O'Brien! Oh! Jesus, he's...
Damn it.
Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! Alright, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait, hours of strength.
Very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Shit. Horde. Figures. How the hell am I gonna get through that? It's gotta be down on that football field.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy looking for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. St. John, this is
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go. Can you hear me? Deacon of Lost Lake Camp, come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know.
There we go.
St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain, yes, sir. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn.
Ah!
Should make it safer to ride through here now.
Need this?
There we go.
Might be useful. Use everything. Thank you.
God damn it. Fuse blown. Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Here they are. It's gotta be it.
all this crap. Isn't the world screwed up enough to live?
This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.